Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd.
Well, that's a foul and the whistle's gone. It's not taken him long and that's going to be a booking. And the players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
What a start. Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes.
And we have the first chance from a dead ball situation.
This could fall anywhere.
Tries to get it clear.
Hoists it forward.
Eriksen.
Pjanic. Now surely.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Memphis Depay. Has a hit!
Their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus, but this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue. And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Advantage.
Radu
plays it long.
There's a pop!
A real chance and a real let-off.
The defence did very well to be able to close him down in numbers like that. They basically suffocated his hopes.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Gets it back.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And here's Depay.
Chance to break.
Driving on now. What can they conjure from here?
Matic
tries to get it forward quickly. Done very well to intervene. Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Cristiano Ronaldo. And that's been levered clear. And it's played forward. And it's Salah. Eriksen. It's come loose. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Here's Depay. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. And that's a throw. Pjanic. And it's played forward. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
No question, that's a foul. Clichy gets his final warning.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
And it would take something pretty special to beat the keeper from this far out.
That's a half-decent try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Memphis Depay plays it out to the wing.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Pjanic. Clichy has it out wide and in space. Gets his head to it!
He will be livid with himself.
Matip cuts it out. Matip gets into the right position to intercept.
Good take, and he's had a look.
Ball through needs to be good here.
Radu with the foul.
Forward it goes.
The message is clear. None shall pass. Thiago. And here's Depay.
This could spill to... And Eriksen! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Well waited.
And the shot!
And yet another chance goes to waste.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter. And while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
And it's Eriksen. And here's Memphis Depay!
Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Radu does well there. Alert.
Hits one! Back of the net!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now was absolutely crucial.
That was a given. It always was.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
And that has added a whole...
There's the end of the first half.
Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch.
What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Yeah, I think they'll be happy with that scoreline. I just hope the second half is as good as the first. It's been pulsating stuff.
So here they come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score 1-1. Regensburg kick off the second half.
Oh, good interception. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
He's got options out wide. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Timely intervention.
Thiago.
Memphis Depay. He's got played the ball, that's a foul. And that's going to be a booking.
Thiago.
There's a long ball. And the ball is out of play.
And it's Memphis Depay.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. And here's Depay. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Now it's Eriksen. He's in! And the finish! It's broken loose. He's found his man. Cut out in the nick of time. Pjanic. He's made sure that that won't get through. Back to the keeper and try something new. Gets it upfield. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Memphis Depay. Well played, he saw that coming. Hoists it forward. Out to the right. Gets wrestled off the ball. Well positioned to make that interception. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Eriksen drives it forward. Good idea, just poorly executed. Decent looking ball. Now it's Thiago.
Thiago
has got himself a free kick. And here's Mohamed Salah. Salah battles to win it back. Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Mohamed Salah
with a definite foul there. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. That's not going to make it. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. He's played him through.
Matip.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Not getting there.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Mataro showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Yes, the referee's given it. has to be lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Mohamed Salah. Mohamed Salah finds himself offside.
Mataro merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Plays it out to the flank.
Regensburg showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
He's through the middle. Chance to shoot! Oh, he's really drilled it.
Thiago.
And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
And help's available out wide.
Well, they're supposed to be chasing a goal, and yet there's no urgency or sense of awareness. They've got to wake up.
Oh, good interception.
Time added on will be 2 minutes.
He's had a goal!
Pjanic.
And time is up. A very good game of football. No winner, but both sets of fans have got their money's worth. Fine entertainment, and it ends all square. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, that was an exercise in teamwork, cohesion and doggedness, Peter. A refusal to accept defeat.